This is what happens when you're a lawless county. We had righteous judges and God-fearing judges. We wouldn't have a lot of problems in this county, but being we got political whores that are only out for money, we got issues. This is what we're putting out. The escaped prisoner, David Menace. Charges, resisting arrest, obstruction of justice, conspiracy. Oh, and here's his little crony, John Stashholt, another crook. Amazing.